So when you need to open a document, chances are it's a document that you're currently working with, that you've recently opened. And your Mac makes it very easy to find recent files, even if you don't have your Finder window open and write to the file. There's several different ways to do it. One way is to go to the Apple menu. And under the Apple menu, you've got Recent Items. And here you'll see Applications, Documents, even File Servers listed here. And by default, it's going to list the last 10 of these. You can change this in System Preferences. And under General, you can change the number of recent items saved. This is a very convenient way to get to a file you've recently used. Another way to do it is to use the dock. You need to know what app you're using. For instance, if you're looking for a Pages document, you can control click, hold the control key down and click on Pages. And in addition to some other items here, you also see the most recently accessed document. So you can jump right to one of those. Selecting one will open Pages and take you right to the document. Now if you're already running the app, like let's say we're already in TextEdit, you can jump right to some recent items by going to File, Open Recent, and it lists your most recent items here. And you can just open one of those. Also, in the Open dialog here, notice that at the top, in a lot of apps, you've got a Recent item here. Click on that and you can see the most recently accessed documents for that app. So you may know about all those places, but here's one place a lot of people don't know about. In the Finder, under Go, there's a list of recent folders. So you can easily jump to a folder you've recently visited. A lot of times when you're working on a project, it's more important to quickly get to that folder than it is to get to an individual file. Thank you.